Scorching temperatures across Japan have killed dozens of people this month. At least 44 people have died since July 9th. 11 of those died on Saturday. The country is recording its highest temperature ever today, with a reading just shy of 105 degrees in a city near Tokyo. Officials are concerned the deadly heat could even get worse in August.